Do you ever wish you could instantly open two apps at the same time? In this video, I'm going to show you a hidden Android trick to boost your productivity. Hello, everyone. Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And here we are within my Android phone. Now, this has probably happened to you before where you're looking at a particular app, but you want to cross-reference it with something else. So, for example, I want to review my task list here, but then I need to go back to my calendar and see what is going on. And if I swipe up from the bottom, yes, I can go back and forth, but that gets a little tedious. I wish I could see these on the same screen. Well, the good news is that you can. Now, that's not necessarily new, but stay tuned for the second part because this might just blow your mind. So to get started, let's view these apps in split screen mode. So you want to open up your first app, which in my case is my calendar. I'm going to flick up gently from the bottom where, again, we can go to any of my other recent apps, but I'm going to come up here and actually select the app icon at the top. I'm just going to tap it and it's going to reveal some other information. I'm going to select split screen and you can see that it moves it up to the very top of the screen. Now I can select from any of my recent apps, and because my task list was just recently opened, I'm going to select that. And in just a few seconds, here we have a true split screen of these two apps. And yes, I can add new events, I can scroll to other views or other dates, and down below within my task list, I can come down here and review and add new tasks as well. Now, this is great, this is helpful. However, if I was to remove this from my view, that is going to be gone for good. So here is what you really want to pay attention to. If there are any two apps, like the example I've given here, that you would like to see at the same time on a regular basis, we can now save them as an app pair. All we need to do is once again flick up gently from the bottom of the screen, and now we can see that both app icons appear at the top. Once again, we're just going to tap either one of them, and you can see one of the options is Save App Pair. I'm going to select that, and it instantly adds it to my home screen. And now I can click and drag it. I can move it to wherever I want to. But now, whenever I want to see those two apps at the same time, I can click on it, and it's instantly going to open them. So consider what two apps would be most helpful and most useful to you, and set up your very own app pair. Now, if you enjoyed this video, why not hit the like button, subscribe right here to the Simpletivity channel, and leave me a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.